Hello guys, my name is Queen Maxine and welcome back to my channel. And today I'm gonna paint today again. And I'm gonna paint a rose with beautiful lovely colors and shapes. So I'm gonna get color green. I'm gonna get color green. This one. So I'm gonna first is the stem. Okay. So I'm gonna start with this thing. It will be bumpy. So you need bumpy lines so it looks like real good. Okay. That's okay, you can use a stick because I can do these. Okay, so you need to put, oops, that thing. You need to put water so it's clean. I don't need some. Okay, so that is the flat. Okay, so the next is the leaf. So I'm gonna put some leaf. I'm gonna put the top. You need a tip for the okay, so that is the tip. Okay, I'm getting something. Please, perfect. Yes, perfect. Hat. It looks like this. I'm gonna take all the colors. If case would I want to be faster, I can use this one. So I want this one to use. So the second one is the cheeks. So we can I'm gonna do the another leaf later. Wow, the color. Ooh, wow. That color is so bright. I'm gonna just only the line. Wow! Okay, so I'm gonna put some no, I need to dip water. What do you think? Okay, so there's more color in here. So I will spread it. I don't need to get in trouble. I need a spreader. Wow. That color is beautiful. Oh, I really like beautifuls. Guys, if you love color pink, tell me down in the comments. If you like blue, and violet and pink. My favorite color, my first favorite color is blue and pink, and next is violet. Actually, I really like green too. And blue. Okay, so that's enough. I'm gonna do the violet as the curve on the top. And this will be by RTL5. Just go open, open. And then I'm gonna put more details. Oh, I almost dipped in there. I'm squeezing. Oh my god. My gosh. This helps a lot. I'm gonna put a little bit back. Because, oh, I need small paintbrush. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Look at that poop. Mama. I think this is... Wow. 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 Can you color the violets? Okay. So what is that? It's okay, okay, okay. I need to put color right in the middle of the pink because let's make it same. Okay. And put it in the water. Put in all the extras. And put your hand. And rub it on the this one is the design. Ta-da! And I'm gonna put one more leaf.
Wow! Open up.
Is it beautiful already?
Yes, very nice. Oh, look at this. You showed them the last time you made it. I made it last time in my last video.
Guys, I made this in my last video.
You made it.
You told me. Yes, I made it. And it's so giant, I cannot even play.
Amazing. Okay, you continue what you're doing. It's a nice one.
Very nice. I make it a design. I'm gonna do the block ink. I'm gonna put in the water. Second is put it in a towel. Okay, the ink. Ink. Where's the ink? I forgot. I thought I'm gonna. Okay. I want to test. Okay. So I'm gonna. I'm gonna get color green. Color green. Oops. This is it. Okay. I'm not. Thank you. That's pretty good. Okay, so I really like the detail on the side of the background. So I'm gonna put a sun in the top. Pretty action. Why always the penguins just following me? I definitely dropped the paint color line. That's okay because I have more in the lalagyan of the white. There is more. Yes. Okay. So I'm gonna. What am I doing? Sorry. I don't wanna looks like egg. That's okay. I can put, I know how to make white. So it will spread. I'm gonna say my favorite. My favorite is this violet and pink and this leaves. I really like this leaves and this topic like something. And bye guys. See you in my next video. And subscribe to my channel. Click the bell button. And
is it done?
You can yes.
One time.
No, one day. Okay, guys.
Can you see this? Look at this.
Look at this. Isn't this beautiful?
You just put your name.
Oh, I got my pretty. Oh my God, it's just falling. I want sun because it's on. Oh, I.
The black one if you want.
And
you can put some glass over there, some of that.
And is it this beautiful, guys? And then. Is it too? This is beautiful. What do you want, guys? This desert one or this flower one? Bye! See you in my next video. And subscribe to my channel. Click the the bell button and share.